really big extra point here for Stratchen to put Cabernet ahead 16-15. And it's